How can classic black and white hand-drawn cartoons be updated to make them appeal to a generation of viewers used to 3D computer animation? At this studio in Prague, ideas on this issue have evolved into solutions that may begin a new era in cartoon animation. The hope is based on software designed to automate the time-consuming painting of hand-drawn animations. The technology was developed for a range of drawing styles.
We have to develop some new algorithm which tries to find the proper boundaries of regions so that the user just has to provide some hints where are the regions, and then the algorithm found these boundaries automatically.
Scientists at this European research project realized that the same software could also be used not only to restore old animations, but also to boost the technical and artistic possibilities of 2D animation making.
You can, for example, create some 3D approximation of the hand-drawn image, which is something which was almost impossible before, or very tedious before. You can, for example, assign some more visually rich textural information into the drawing, and you can also combine all these together to produce images which look like 3D animation, but it's still just 2D.
And how can these techniques be used by animators? The software was designed to be flexible, so it can be used for painting in various drawing styles. It allows for precision drawing, but with less manual effort from the artists.
As far as I understand, I'll also be able to use animation on paper in my hand-drawn films. This is a lovely technique that I really like. Up to now, it's something I've missed out on with existing graphics tablets. In animation, everything takes a lot of time. But with programs like this, we'll be able to go much, much faster, that's certain. We'll be able to have a bit more fun.
The software has just been marketed as a commercial plug-in in an existing graphic design program. Experts hope it will be a first step towards making the European animation film industry more competitive.
We're now able to color whole sequences, dozens and dozens of pictures with just one stroke of the brush, something we were not always able to do before. It's a very important change in our workflow. The new program also helps reduce the cost of animation making. Coloring is very slow. It's often outsourced outside Europe. So any chance we may have to retain those activities here in Europe is welcome. We'll save time. The fast coloring of animation is a real challenge.